Hand sewing can come in handy. When doing a hem, you want a single strand of thread. Thread your needle and make one end longer than the other. Take the long end and tie a knot. To tie a knot, wet your finger, wrap the thread around your index finger, and slowly roll it off the tip of your finger. Pull it tight, and there's your knot. This is Kathleen DeAngelis with Katie Bags.